Hey everybody, this is Crazy Y on YouTube.com. Flashlight. Okay. Yeah, shut this on. Turn on Tycanine. There's America Energy, red, white, and boom. America Energy victory. I'm saying this would be like, yeah, I'm saying that I saw Queen Sun. Never. So never big enough, lying in his deathbed on March 28, 1969, Dwight Eisenhower was asked by a family member what his favorite saying was. He answered, "Victory." Family member pressed follow. "What's victory to you like?" Tears welling in his eyes, reflecting. That's exclusive. R-E-F-L-E-C-T-I-N-G on the end of life of B-A-L-O-R. I guess I can't even spoke final words. Victory is kicking a moxie in the pee hole while drinking a clean soda in honor of IKE, but we can that phone and taste it. Guess I can check. Okay. So there you go. Zero everything, sodium 35%, 2% total carbohydrates, 3 gram, 1%. Eat RYTHRITOL 3 grams. Here's a copy. B vitamins, CHOLINE, guarana, GUARANA, sugar free, caffeine, ALCAR. Thank you. Come, Eric is Andrew, you're Ryan Boom, Eric is Andrew, Victor, Dream Sonic, Dog Doctor, Cheers, Witches. Smell good. I'm too shabby. Oh, not too shabby. The first five has been confirmed for the interesting. Alright, let's get to it. Weather report, weather book. I'm on Nexus 5 smartphone for remote right now. 52, Philly, 52, sunny. Now, no internet, it's Wi-Fi, so we'll get into that in a bit. That's gonna be a thing. I'm gonna touch that if we can. So UV, what? Monthly 28 inches precipitation rate 14.18. Yeah. I don't know if I got all that down there. UV 6 orange high, reduced sun exposure, implied sunscreen, pollen red 10 high. Predominant pollen. Oak, maple, birch. B-I-R-C-H. Today's condition, the amount of pollen in the air for Friday will be higher than they were today and extend farther into the very high range. This result is in part from strong winds and decreasing humidity. But no MSN, no internet, so interesting. Operation. So for today, high 54, low 32. Yesterday, high 59, low 79. With heat blanket on. Regular heat blanket. Regular blanket. No stove. We had that on a little in the morning last night. Gonna get in trouble. So yeah, I got a little hunt on the took. I don't know if it's cold. Wind, windy, fog, foggy, cloud, cloudy. So yeah. So it's a today half of 32, yesterday half of 9, low 39, average, high 65, low 46, dew point 27 degrees, humidity 38%, so no high and low. Pressure is 30.04, high 30.2 inches, low 30.04 inches. Sun and moon, sunrise 6:23 in the morning, sunset 7:26 p.m. the moon full. Oh, I'm scared. The 10 days. April 10th through April 19th. Tonight, low 32, mostly cloudy. Saturday, high 58, low 51, mostly cloudy. So, day, picture motion icon. You got all the clouds. You got mostly cloudy as a cloud. Cloudy, low sun, Jamaica icon, then Saturday day. Discretion, mostly cloudy, areas of frost in the morning, 20% chance of rain showers in the afternoon, highs around 60, south winds 5 to 15 miles per hour with a gust to around 25 miles per hour. Saturday night, picture emoji icon. Little moon, night cloud 70% to raindrops. Saturday night, description, warmer, mostly cloudy, slight chance of rain showers in the evening, then rain showers likely after midnight, lows around 50, south winds 10 to 50 miles per hour, chance of showers 70%. Sunday will be high 59, low 40, thunderstorms, you know, Sunday day, put your emoji icon, you know, thunderstorm, symbol, logo, whatever, American, whatever you want to call it. It's Sunday day description, high, I mean, day, rain showers and chance of thunderstorms, high, highs in the lower 60s, south winds 10 to 15 miles per hour, chance of precipitation 90%. Sunday night, Jamoja icon, thunderstorm, symbol, low winds 50 miles per hour. Then Sunday night, thunderstorm. Then Sunday night, description, colder, rain showers, and a chance of thunderstorm, and even then rain showers likely after midnight. Lows in the upper 30s, southeast winds 5 to 50 miles per hour, shifting in the west around 15 miles per hour with a gust around 35 miles per hour after midnight. Chance of precipitation 90%. So Monday high 48, low 34, partly sunny. Tuesday high 44, high 45, low 33, mostly cloudy. Wednesday high 52, low 31, mostly cloudy. Thursday high 52, low 37, partly cloudy. Then we go next Friday, high 52, low 42, 30% chance of rain showers. The day, then we have Friday, April 17th, picture emoji icon. Night cloud, 40% fine raindrops. Friday, April 17th, night. Description, mostly cloudy with a chance of rain, chance of precipitation. 35% low temperatures are around 42 degrees. Dew point will be around 39 degrees with an average humidity of 80%. Winds will be 5 miles per hour from the northeast. Next Saturday will be high 58, low 51, 40% chance of rain. So Saturday, April 18th, picture emoji icon. Cloudy, 40%. 5 raindrops, Saturday, April 18th, day description, mostly cloudy with a chance of rain, chance of precipitation, 35%. High temperatures around 58 degrees, dew point will be around 41 degrees, with an average humidity of 72%. Winds will be 6 miles per hour from the east. Saturday, April 18th, with your most icon, night cloud 60%, 5 raindrops. Saturday, April 18th, night description, mostly cloudy with a 60% chance of rain and sunshine. Low temperatures around 51 degrees, dew point will be around 48 degrees, with an average humidity of 83%. Winds will be 7 miles per hour from the east. The next Sunday, high 64, low 47, thunderstorms. Sunday, April 18th, day, picture move icon, you know, thunderstorms, symbol, picture move icon. So Sunday, April 18th, day, picture move icon, I mean, description, most of the with scattered sunshine, chance of storm, 60%, high temperature around 64 degrees, dew point will be around 52 degrees on the average humidity of 81%. Winds will be 11 miles per hour from the south southwest. Sunday, April 19th, put your watch icon. Thunderstorm symbol, put your watch icon logo. Sunday, April 19th, night description, partly cloudy with a scattered thunderstorm, chance of storms 50%, low temperature around 47 degrees, dew point will be around 50 degrees with an average humidity of 82%, winds will be 4 miles per hour from the west, northwest. So YouTube is YouTube, and comment down below how's the weather. YouTube is YouTube, and comment down below any big plans this week. So we're gonna go with Google News Mormons. British PM Boris Johnson able to walk again as coronavirus condition improves. Boris Johnson is able to do short walks after moving out of ICU. UK Prime Minister Boris Johnson almost took one for the team as he still in ICU, father says. No, sorry, RAAB says lockdown must remain over each week and we're not done yet. Yes, Jeff's top 16,000. Boris Johnson out of intensive care. Boris Johnson out of ICU and coronavirus battle and the good spirit specialist. Doctor nurses and Good Friday PROCESSION advocate. Coronavirus accelerates European efforts to block foreign takeovers. Coronavirus fallout, ECU renews back $1 trillion economic bill. Europe has another rescue package, but who's going to pay for it? Taking on to pay for its coronavirus causes. Italy will struggle to sell the EU rescue deal at home. External headwinds from the U.S. economic recovery to home. EU finance minister reached 590 billion coronavirus rescue deal. Trump White House claims Voices of America reload. Relays for propaganda for the Chinese. Notre Dame, CATHEDRAL, holds a small Good Friday service in coronavirus lockdown almost a year after the fire. Global coronavirus deaths forecast 100,000. Global coronavirus deaths surge past 100,000, doubling in nearly a week. Global coronavirus death toll hit 100,000. Cases over 1.6 million. It took less than 100 days for coronavirus deaths to top 100,000. Coronavirus cases around the world top 1.5 million. Why coronavirus mortality rates are so different? U.S. coronavirus death toll hit 15. Trump teases TAS. Grassley joins Trump in blaming WHO for coronavirus collapse. WHO warns about dangerous premature lifting of COVID-19 restrictions. ZHANGLIFA veteran who worked on China's nuclear program dies at 76. How the epic center of China's coronavirus outbreak is getting back on track, ABC News. Coronavirus dub in Wuhan, WHANIH, and sexual risk for older men, this Business Insider. Hear from residents in Wuhan, WHAN, not live after lockdown. Pakistani, also students in Wuhan, WHAN, emerged from lockdown far from home with psychological scars. PSYCHOLOGICAL. Maps show how coronavirus spreads through U.S. states by state. Over time, Business Insiders. China takes measures to contain coronavirus on terrorists, prevent second wave of the hill. 15-year-old boy from Amazon Prime dies from coronavirus. Coronavirus pandemic security council warns of violent conflict. Coronavirus threat to global peace and stability. STABILITY UNT warns. UNT warns COVID-19 threat and global peace and security. UNGUTERRES warns of political OPPORTUNISM during coronavirus pandemic. ANTONIOGUTERRES UN issues first one on coronavirus. UN chief warns COVID-19 is increasing equality for women. INEQUALITY. CUOMO calls on Trump to use DAPA to ramp up the coronavirus testing in the Hill. New York Post negative net change in ICU administrations for first time since coronavirus outbreak. CUOMO economic reboot must account for second wave of coronavirus cases. New York sees nearly 800 coronavirus deaths in just one day, CUOMO says. Governor CUOMO office presents a video showing what New York tough looks like. New York State now has more coronavirus cases than any country outside the U.S. The user guide to face mask. Why Americans are so resistant to mask. Where to buy cloth face mask sold out on Amazon. ATSYREI Business Insider. What the fuck? There are so many different guidelines for face masks for the public. YouTube use QLM. Do 3 stains, get a Google account, YouTube account. Get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account. Subscribe to us and go and go to more YouTube. He does a great job. Talk about the coronavirus. COVID-19. Unemployment workers are facing an uncertain future. Voices from the pandemic. Washington Field Hospital to dismantle before treating a patient sent to states worse hit by coronavirus. COVID-19, 6.6 million people in U.S. file for unemployment. They're more likely to get coronavirus recently. God damn it. New York now has more coronavirus cases than any country in the world. Some client U.S. churches claim service and more public health guidelines. TRUDAU says more normal phrases of Canada coronavirus sites could come in summer. Meaning of Good Friday explain everything you need to know about the holy day in 2020. Sweden continues with controversial. Coronavirus tragedy is a big mistake. Coronavirus players had a glance. Mexico to cut oil production by 100,000 barrels a day. And ZIMBABWE under lockdown fine that resolved to carry on no matter what. For the video, but I can't show the video for copyright laws. Passover, Saint maybe Ramadan, I don't know, R-A-M-A-D-A-N, Easter, how to celebrate at home, BBC News, Halloween, summer, the virtual Passover, see religions around the world adopt in the age of coronavirus, name the cruelty of pandemic, this weekend offers a glimmer of hope, coronavirus is a lesson and a gift. Easter and Passover. Easter, Passover, Ramadan, I think. Sorry about this. You need to be going R-A-M-A-D-A-N. Comes with coronavirus restrictions for him. Global. Let's go with U.S. News now. In Nebraska, meat plant workers are afraid to go to work but can't afford to stay home. registrations. Toll for stimulus checks, stimulus money, or IRS says payment will begin next week. Most eligible Americans will receive coronavirus aid checks by April 15, Treasury official says. Direct deposit of 1,200 stimulus check will start arriving Wednesday. Stimulus check, our IRS rolls out new website to help non-filling Americans receive an emergency payout. The IRS has a new website where you can get your stimulus relief check if you're not required to file taxes. With Sanders out, will Obama step off the sidelines for Biden? Here's a silver line in the CNN poll for Donald Trump. Biden could defeat Trump if he does this. Fox News Rundown podcast. How will coronavirus change the U.S. presidential campaign? Whom Joe Biden pick for vice president matters less than that he picks her soon. Biden in the slow death of liberalism. Leslie Marshall. LESLIE. Biden vs. Trump. Three keys to victory for Democrats in November. Los Angeles County extends stay-at-home orders through May 15. The Hill. Major severe weather expected Easter weekend, possible tornado outbreaks in the south. Easter weekend weather, tornadoes, and damaged winds are likely. Severe weather threat for this weekend. Payne's Friday forecast, severe weather outbreak likely Easter Sunday. Monday could feature damaging winds and possible a few tornadoes in the mid-Atlantic. Threat of severe storms increasing for late Sunday / Monday morning. NWS storms could bring winds, gusts, hail the size of quarters, San Antonio over Easter weekend. Okay. Alright, PlayStation 3 College Football won again. 3-0. What, beat Virginia? Did they just get 6 maybe? 3 field goals, 2 kickers. I think 12 when I move up to 11, 1% possession. So let's promote. YouTuber YouTube Nini be 18 dots only. Have a PlayStation Network store, PlayStation Network store account, PlayStation 4. Like HD High Definition Blu-ray, The Purge, horror movies, Purge of Horror TV shows. Unrated, real version, went there, go there, you know. YouTube is determined when you recommend it, YouTube is determined will be disappointed, YouTube is determined you won't rewind. HD High Definition Blu-ray, The Purge Season 1 and 2. The same thing like DC Doom Patrol. And do DC Swamp Thing. Thank you, that means a lot to me. Appreciate it. Yes, I got DC Titans Season 1 Netflix. So on this 2, getting it going. My dad took this month. Say we're gonna get Tom Hanks. Beautiful Day, Mr. Rogers. My dad and I agree, can't do no more streaming. So DC streaming, $7.98 plus tax. I do, you know, Disney plus $6.99 every month. I'm paying mine. MTD does every month $4.09. Get the plus. Get it. Makes sense. Real out of me. I think so. Very to understand. But they don't have no cable and satellite. Get Hulu plus. Dollars tell. Older sister pay for Hulu plus. CBS access. Either HBO now or go. My dad pay for Netflix and iTunes. They want sports, so you get ESPN Plus and Natural Geographic, which we don't watch yet. So as he's still talk about streaming, now we're at the top three streaming. Number one, of course, they're giving Star Wars and Mandalorian Plus. They need to do a second season. Number two, Netflix, Stranger Things. And number three, DC streaming Titans. So, yeah. YouTube is each of them. Need to be 18 stars only. With DC Titans and Swamps. DC Swamp Thing. So. But YouTube is each of them. Need to be 18 stars only. Unrated, real version, go there, went there, all above, YouTube, you get the money, I recommend it, and be disappointed, don't regret it. YouTube, you gotta have a iTunes account, and, the minority, small percent, will read the book, because it's based about Wolf Creek book, kind of like HD high definition Blu-ray unrated Wolf Creek 1 and 2. You know, like horror movies turned to horror TV shows, like foreign horror movies, Australian horror movies. HD high definition Blu-ray Wolf Creek season 1 and 2. YouTube would have Wolf Creek 1 unrated DVD from Amazon. Years, so YouTube is determined stars only. Go on iTunes, go to the movies section, type in Wolf Creek 1, see if you can find HD high definition Blu-ray on the radar. So days, Monday through Friday, 10 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific. NBC, watch that, you know, till my online governor comes on to 30. But, it's DOS only. You can get the NBC app. I don't think you can watch all of them, but you can get recap or whatever you miss inside of that. On your smartphone, the NBC app. And get Google Chromecast, the Legacy Season 3, 2020, this year, September, October, November. So, I watch a little of, TV guideline. TV Guide or whatever YouTube channel. They said Legacy Season 2 come back, because it was affected with coronavirus, COVID-19. And I'm taking a break and they'd be back where Season 3 come in the fall, September, October, or November. So, originally, I do the promote right. Legacy 2, but sorry, I apologize to MTD, Jay McCaster, Chris, damn me a pancake guy, and I'm gonna divorce about it. CW, Thursday night, you know, Legacy 2, APM Central, and APM East, Pacific, YouTube, So, YouTube 1, gotta be 18 stocks only here. You know, Netflix, Play Innocent, the Roku box, you know, on your favorite streaming device. Yeah, laptops, smartphones. I'd like to see. Like, I don't know if they're doing all the whole season Legacy so far on the CW app, on your smartphone, or CW website. But, you know, you got smartphones, laptop, desktop, computers, tablets, pads, you know, Roku box, Netflix box, you know, Google Chromecast, you know, PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4, Xbox, smart TVs, 3Ds, 4K, TVs, Netflix TVs, whatever your favorite device, you can give it to my guy. So, Legacy, the whole season 1 there, 2 probably not there, but you could go and check. But you have Vampire Diaries. They have the whole season of Vampire Diaries, the originals, iZombie, Crazy Ex-Girlfriend, and Heart of Dixies. Yeah, Degrassi be good to do. South Park on Hulu Plus, Rick and Morty Hulu Plus, Simpsons, Disney Plus, you know. So Raven should have Build a Future, Lives in the Choir, Even Steven, So Weird. They needed to have Natural Sadie, Life for Derek. We got a good show with him on there, and Degrassi. I don't know if it's like 18 to Life or something, I don't know. But that'd be a good show. I want to watch it. But Corey and House, Buzz Me Maggie. So, like I said, Star Wars. Another season 2. Oh, is this a portrait? Yeah. Probably is a portrait. So, like that. On TPX Reviews, you know. Number one energy drink product review. Subscribe, click notification bell. Was it for him? So thank you. That means a lot to me. And America Energy Red, White, and Boom. America's Energy Drink Victory Cream Soda. You can be the 2 month agent. So it's only 200. I don't know if it's clear or not. No junk. I feel a little junk. But shoot. No, it's like cherry bitches. The website will be linked down below. It's not too bad. It's not too shabby. Cream soda and kind of like a root beer. Not too bad. So, you know, Debbie, the honor to sponsor should say, okay, you know, vote, you know, wishes and prayers and salts and heart with mine for her, her family, friends, and you know, like, the honor. Summer show, America Got Talent. You know, come May, they said reopen auditions online. Yeah, American Idol, they're gonna do online auditions. Like, probably, I guess, for next season, I don't know. I'm not gonna watch Sunday. So I guess, I think, still gonna go see the show, I don't know. So who knows? So, YouTube, number one food product reviewer, Casual Gamer of Kentucky, subscribe and click notification bell. You know, it's like all that years and years videos, entertainment, comic, you know how to do, because YouTube is YouTube, and stay home. So stay home, wash your hands 20 seconds with hot soapy water, social distancing, 6 feet apart, we in it together, global pandemic, the whole wide world, whole America, United States of America. Coronavirus, COVID-19, it's a real deal, it's for real, it's not no joke, it's real around that fantasy fairy tale. It's not fake news, it's not a conspiracy. So YouTube is YouTube one, you know, with the mask and all that, you know, and just, you got, you know, Dr. Fauci, CDC, do your experts and all that, bub. And listen to your governor, I guess. You know, if it's a Democrat, they'll believe his hatred of credits. Republican conservatives, I don't know. They seem very radical, like Trump, Ron President, of the wrong time. Shut up, you know, been from day one. But wasn't like World War II, but, you know, our soldier, American United States soldiers, thought that couldn't be possible. There was no technology. Map, it was planned. You know. Maybe Fox News Network was not planned, but CNN and NBC was. But we know that they hate Trump and Trump hate them. But the truth in them. But, you know, that's why I'm doing all that and stuff. So we're gonna dig it, we're gonna dive in, okay. But, you know, I'm probably not in a playlist, but you go right there, you know, type in Honey Buns, and I watch a lot, don't think all that. His, you know, it's one of his favorite, I love him so long time, of Honey Buns, and the favorite, love him a long time, this is what Dubby's, that's the saying about that, you know. You can be creative, and be in control, and stuff like that, you know, yeah, you know, new stuff, whatever. You won't get bored, you do what you're supposed to do. The rule, follow the rules and the laws. You know, check everybody, not just yourself, but everybody. You know. Whole world, whole America, whole United States, your family, friends, whatever. Every single body. Everybody matters and counts. You know. And it's not time to be selfish and self-centered and all that. Got to sacrifice. Everybody knew about that. New generation would never, ever sacrifice like we were seeing. So my dad, they listened. And one of the doctors you see all the time, everything, he told Americans don't, you know, be like selfless or whatever. I mean, not be selfish. Well, come on. It works. We got to keep up. And this is a good way, okay. So, all of that, the cheesecake, right? He loves some long time cheesecake. Let's go with the challenge and stuff and that. You know, all of his favorite at Edward. Gotta try that, you know, we'll do. won't be able to try my grandma's lemon meringue pie. That's why I do that because of that example, because this is number two, because it of Edward's lemon meringue pie, all that, and of course looking in the frozen section all above, you know. I mean, probably everywhere. I don't think it'd be Walmart or whatever and just close, but I got what I really want to do, but that's true. So you get Edward's s'more pie. Oh shit, that'd be amazing. That dude's s'more buds. We'll get to that. But you know, yeah. So, amazing stuff right there. I want to try it. I could have done pumpkin pie. It's like a tongue twister now. Pumpkin cream pie, yeah. Not the one you put in the bake an oven and sorry bake, homemade, whatever, however this is from, you know, how we do, you just take it out of the oven and eat it all the above, or lettuce all and talk about, you know, we have. So, and we got we got Jell-O, no bake, Oreo cheesecake, a Walmart, maybe probably could be a Kroger's. This is where I know at the bakery aisle. Then we have the Oreo pie crust. Then we have Junior's cheesecake, and we have, you know, Jimmy the bakery, KBC. Bucket list and you gave it to German, but whatever, you know. But whatever, okay. But Junior's, KBC Junior Cheesecake, said punk and crazy. 2000, last year, 2019, 50th anniversary moon landing. Dicky, Dairy Queen, Blizzard, Zero Gravity, Second Skaker's Report. But, you know, what kick has at time, blue sprinkles, cotton candy, Oreo, and it's like, you know, I guess Kick-Ass Report now, it's Kick-Ass, you know, we do ITPS reviews, number one energy drink, probably very successful. I'm scared. I don't know what the hell that means. You, Jordan. Not good. Yeah. Over cotton candy, you know, YouTube is YouTube on the NBA, except also only my favorite cotton candy, Monster, Ray, Carnival Candy, Cotton Candy, Bagel Cotton Candy, what we got, Sugar Soda, and I'm gonna do that, I've done it before, we probably did that, I guess, Cotton Candy, Blizzard, BP, Dairy Queen, and I'd do that, but I don't think he'd try that, DK Dairy Queen. Dip, cone, cotton candy. So, last year, 2019, Dicky Dairy Queen Blizzard, Sour Patch Kids, Suck-Ass Report, Junior Cheesecake, Punker Crazy, yeah, Oreo Crazy, Sour Patch Kids Crazy, Cotton Candy Crazy, Brownie Crazy, Peanut Butter Crazy, Marshmallow Crazy, yeah, Peep Crazy. I know that no Blizzard, no S'mores, Pop-Tarts, who knows. Then he said, Scream America, right? This Scream, full throttle. Full throttle versus NASCAR Citrus. You know, the black, the gold, the yellow, the can, the bottle. Tastes like Full Throttle, look like Full Throttle, smell like Full Throttle. Then last year, 2019, 50th anniversary of Moon Landing, YouTube is YouTube on New BH stocks only. This pretty well be energy drinks. A versus and taste challenge and all the above, you know, we do. It tries. So, RAZE, Paulo, it's like, instead he try on his YouTube and a bombsicle, popsicle, like that. Of this month of April, exclusive. Who knows when these are going to be uploaded, so we get to that in a bit, if we can. We're going to try our best. You know, the exclusive only Walmart come out April. It's Frostbite, blue with a shark on it. So, you know, you got C4 Ultimate Arctic Snow Cone. We got C4 Original Frozen Bombsicle. C4 Smart Energy Freedom. Might be Freedom, nice. One and two. And we have Buck Up, Rocket Pop, 3D Liberty Pop. And we got America Energy Red, White, and Boom. America's Energy Drink is Freedom. So, Beyond Raw Lit Snow Cone. We got what tastes similar, RAZE, Sour Gummy Worms. C4 Ultimate Sour Batch Bros, C4 Smart Energy Electric Sour, then the Gummy Worm ones, Raze R-A-Z-E, Sour Gummy Worms, Beyond Raw Lit, Gummy. Geek Beer Root Beer, Balls in the Bottle versus Faygo Root Beer, and we have, let's go with Fruit Punch, right? Fruit Punch. We have Monster Rain, Ceremal, Go Inferno. Thank you, Monster Rain, Inferno. True Dragon, Buck Up, Blood Rays, one or two Z's, Nas, Fruit Punch Nas Rowdy, then we have Beyond Raw Lit, Cherry Bomb, versus Nas, Cherry Out, and then it puts Tastes Like Ocean Spray, Cherry Cranberry. That's pretty much it, I believe. Then we got DK Dairy Queen Blizzards, Candy Cane, regular with chocolate. Then we have Great Value Holiday Peppermint Pie, Great Value Peanut Butter, Great Value Peanut Butter Cream Pie. Then we have Great Value Brownie Pie, Caramel Walnut. One put an oven, my girl catcher one says it's a pecan. Well, pecan fill in the bottom or in the middle. You have two pecan. My dad put an oven in pecan pie. Edwards. So you got the new DK Dairy Queen Blizzards, animal, frosted animal crackers. Then we got Deer Point Blizzards, Road Rocker Road, Trip Dill, Oreo Cheesecake. Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, I guess. Then they got, I don't know if you did Brownie Dough one or not. Yeah. So that's pretty much it. That come with Moe. Listen, MM, relapse, refill, relapse. Got these. Yeah, I lost my iPod. My break or whatever. I don't know about that. Open up. So, molded gumballs. They gave me $20. I got $130. I spend enough. So, we went to Mach 21. $2 regular pump. At $2 off. No, so, Taco Bell. Mogul Catcher Womb, 2 steak quesadillas, second kick at 4 Taco Bell. So I did it! Veggie Power Boo, no. Sour cream, no avocado, ranch sauce. Yeah. The black beans, rice, pita, Kylo, lettuce. Probably should get the cheddar cheese. Can't do a lot of stuff without internet and a laptop. My phone. Seasoned rice. They did jalapenos, guacamoles on there. Nacho cheese sauce. I don't say they did creamy jalapeno sauce. But suck it, kick it, it's poor kick ass. 10, I'm gonna do DQ Dairy Queen Blizzard S'more Cotton Candy. Hey, Brownie Dough Blizzard. I saw I done that maybe. Maybe I haven't. I don't know. I want to do Oreo Cheesecake. My girlfriend got your money. She got tons. And she said she loved me. Yes, she loved her. It's been a long time. Your favorite. But Frosted Animal Crackers. I need to try that. It's all on the list. It's around there too. So, yeah. So, yeah. And no internet. I'm gay guy. But no internet. Guess try Cancer Frontier. Gonna get. Let's see what we get. And people said this is the worst. I'm not gonna help, you know. So go catch a one, you know, uncle, grandpa. It is trip. No. You can't be picky this time, that's for sure. The Wabash fiber optic. Yeah. But people brag about it. No. Red say update. I'm not gonna do it on my phone, so. I got times. Gonna be bored. Fuck. Don't. Oh, wait. That's gonna suck. So I don't know when exclusive. Maybe I could check them, but exclusive energy when they be popping in Amazon, cause you know I'm not gonna do no password. So yeah, that's gonna be interesting. No energy. So that's gonna suck a lot. I was gonna do Star Wars on my PlayStation 4. Can't do that. Can't do PlayStation 4. So yeah. So what up? What's going on, everybody? YouTube one. So comment down below. What you saying about coronavirus, COVID? 19, man. So YouTube one, let's, what about the news? Is, you know, you check the news is out. I flip through right there, you know, we're doing main thing. I have QVC on there, but it's like that, you know. All that before, I really didn't have much TV on, you know, old life quite sitting on. People don't realize. Something, but the TV on and be TV too. But I do flip through. But like me, the stuff I trust, you know, you got SSC Phil on YouTube, Red State Update YouTube podcast, subscribe, click notification bell, and Red State Update. Patreon podcast, $5. YouTube is YouTube, but I know YouTube, Google, social media, Patreon is crazy as fuck. And yeah. $5 every month. Hard to do. It's extra 20 minutes. Bonus. That's, you know, $5, all that, you know. You know, hard to swallow. Yeah, because of coronavirus, COVID-19. So yeah. But MSN and Google News here. Okay. I guess I could do it here. But yeah. I wonder if I did that. But I don't know. I'm not gonna be good. So comment down below, and like comment down below of anything, you know, breakfast, lunch, dinner, the times, stuff, what you doing, And what are you doing? We need to be out there. And, yeah, I forgot to mention this one, you know. Probably forgot a lot of stuff, you know. I do. Of here at Lizzie McGuire, you know. But, I don't know, like 6 or 8, you know. In June, you know, plus, who knows what's gonna happen, man. So, yeah. So, YouTube or YouTube land, you know. Wash your hands 20 seconds with hot soapy water, right? And do it, you know. Do the damn thing. Yeah, 24/7, you know. Every second, every minute. You know. When you wake up and before you go to bed. Like, brush your teeth and mouthwash, you know. That's supposed to be twice. You know, twice a day. Like me, I would say the best time when you wake up and before you go to bed. Brush your teeth 2 minutes out of the Colgate and then charcoal. Forgot the timer. And like that, using my phone. If I don't use my phone for the 20 seconds to wash my hands, I count loud. So I use that for 30 seconds. My phone. But the hands, you know, that's a sign. I do my, you know, I think I do a pretty good part, you know. Social distancing, 6 feet apart, I do that like that, you know. Be like here and get out of the wheel and stuff like that. I know, no mowing, you know, noise, you know. Yeah. And the mask, I don't know. Looks like YouTube to blend. CDC, Dr. Fauci, governors, and the Democrat, liberal leaders, haters, hypocrites. Seem like Republican conservatives have a lot of radical ideas. It's like that. Everybody say, you know, it's the governor's decision. Republican conservatives, they will, you know, try and be like, it's so time to open up. Let's open up. We do it huge, big. The comedy gonna be the Big Bang Theory. It's gonna be huge. It's gonna be fabulous, fantastic. Like Joe Biden, big fucking deal. Trump, huge. So, and they will, you know. And like Florida and Georgia, you know, they want them beaches and a lot. And you got, you know, beaches and all that. Yeah. Spring break and, you know, summer vacation, all of the above, you know, do, and it's like the churches, you know. So I guess it's a foot. Man, he does a great job. It's like present, you know. People said, you know, Red State Update mentioned that, you know, New York governor is a present. Me, you know, I go, you know, I guess it's Phil, Patrick Henry, Kentucky. And, oh, beep, 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 beep. Censorship at its best. We got a lot of heroes in the, you know. But we're gonna talk about that. We're gonna go right here. But it's like that, you know. And figure about, you know, the mass, you know. I say YouTube, YouTuber, that'd be a good thing to do that, to make mass. But get the facts and all the above, you know how we do. To do that, you know, Trump need to do the, you know, the Defense Act. Yeah. So the heroes, indeed, the front line, indeed, you know, the nurses, the doctors, the research, the scientists. They need the masks and all that stuff, and, you know, do the ventilators, you know, the gloves, the goggles, the shields, the hospital. They need the real stuff, indeed, you know, like that, you know. inside or whatever, however, it's like Purcell and Clorox, you know. We can't get them. They need to get them and stuff like that, you know, we do. And you got Instacart, you got Amazon, the workers, you know, all those stuff like that, you know. All, you know, out in there, you know. It's time for Hauser Pig. You know, we're gonna get lead that up to here, coming up right here, because, you know, we have, you know, Uber Eats, Grubhub, you know, Lyft, DoorDash, Postmates, all the delivers. My dad said for Illinois that they'll deliver, they'll be out of business, you know. The Walmart workers, convenience, Mark 21, you know, grocery stores, Priceless, Beauty Bilo, IGA, you know, pharmaceutical, you know, all that stuff, like CVS, Walgreens, you know how we do. FedEx, UPS, the mailman, you know, post office, like my dad, and his new wife, and the post office, so yeah. And all them people, all the essential workers, like the KBC workers. So that's it, if we'll talk about that day on strike, you know, we do. Because then I get protected, you know how we do. They want masks, gloves. I ain't even got no soap, you know. It'd be like foreign, or it'd be like that, you know, food poisoning. That's the saying that it's trying to break the book. We don't have all those. It's, well, how it looks like a human being's shitty, man. It's like aliens. Like, I remember my mom said years ago, aliens don't want to come because human beings are shitty, you know. It's like African Americans, you know. They're struggling because, you know, people you know, this is a racist country. It's like, well, we gotta get to that point too. A lot of points we try to do, cause you know that they on strike and all the above. They want hand sanitizers and stuff like that, like hazard pay, basically, you know, healthcare. And it's like that, you know. Why not? That's rerouting that fantasy imperative. It's time to do that. You know, like, we have homeless. It's time to put homeless in motels and hotels. It's like, for the love of motherfucking God, it's time to do this. To release non-offenders. Violent offenders get coronavirus. Well, and all of the above, you know, we do. It's like Essexville said, you know, 20 years of that person to train, you know, derail the train, doing the train, driving the train, crash it, trying to hit the Navy, Army, military hospital ship in California, and saying, coronavirus, it's a conspiracy, fake news, government lockdowns, like, what? And you got that 18 female, you know, Snapchat, you know, have coronavirus and try to spread it and all that. Them are violent families. Piece of shit. Yeah. That's just crazy, man. Whatever. But, you know, it's like this with African Americans. They in there because, you know, African Americans. You know, racist. Most majority people in prisons and jails, I think, as we'll talk about, you know, millions in there, what? Yeah, China with their secret prisons or whatever, they don't do that. They're like a wet bar or whatever with exotic animals and all that. Like, pine or whatever. Yeah, what? Yeah. People say, you know, Americans around here, they eat like turtle. And even snakes and frogs with like spores, rabbits, and the bears and stuff like that. And like, yikes, I don't know. I wonder if fish have done the problem. It looks like that, you know, you do gotta be careful with that. So, I don't know, man. It's insane. We got Hispanics and Muslims, lesbian, gay, transgenders, lesbian, homosexuals, transsexuals, transgenders, you know, bisexuals, you know. I didn't know about that mental ill. You got homeless, you know, you got poor welfare, property, homeless, and people that can't afford bail. Man, I don't need being there. And like, no DNA here, say, white, you know, witness and all of that. Innocent, you know, people. It's time to change that right here, right now. Then you got, you know, war class and all the above, you know, the rich and the famous and the middle class taxpayer. Because here, this, we're getting the truth, you know. It's like the purge, you know. I say New Orleans, Louisiana, they did, I heard of the good news, they have that. But that's the saying about that, you know. On the purge, them horror movie TV shows, they was right, you know. Who's good are the rich. You know, the middle class, taxpayers, the poor welfare, property, homeless, they screwed. It's like with coronavirus and COVID-19. And that's facts of facts, you know, they just clashing and hate each other because, you know, they can't work at home. They can't work at home. They gotta be in it. They need Hauser pay for the love of the motherfucker got in bullshit. They need it. Now. Right here, right now. They gotta be in it. And it's like that, you know. What? The VSA Sonny said, you know. They can't afford not to work. You know. Don't have no benefits. You know. No health care. No paid leave sick, you know. What are we doing? You know, that's the saying about that. Human beings shitty, you know. And it's like, damn. Oof. Heavy. And it's like that. I'm gonna go catch one. Channel News 4, you know. Saying like, you know, can't lower my channel to for. Oh yeah, people kissing of Ellen's ass and Oprah. You know, Taylor Swift. And many more of the rich. Like as a Phil, you know. They talk about this. Played for actress, I said played little woman. I'm gonna go for Catcher One. She loved that little guy, that, you know, and she like going out with 45-year-old. And just that video she did, you know, of saying, you know, how that cyberbullying trending and all of that. That's a big saying of YouTube. That's a big saying, you know. I'm not gonna whatever. You know, we'll probably, you know. Beep, 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 beep. Censorship as this. No. Yeah. I agree with that. Let somebody come honest, real, than, you know, fake and lying. Somebody told the truth and all that stuff. And like that, I don't know. People know or whatever, however, you know, you do, but, yeah. That's what that was refreshing. They said, you know, why you do such, it's like even that, you know. And you got coronavirus and COVID-19. And what are we doing? What are we doing? I don't know what we're doing. Damn. Dude. That's like that. I'm gonna go scratch one. Mom, like, rummage and stuff like that. Well, you can't do all that pick up, you know, some of it. No, we're having bad cemetery parties. It's like all this. I hate this time, you know. It's like they're needing Bill or whatever, you know, it is. I'm gonna go up to catch one, you know, no, then a grandpa, mom, you know. It's like that, you can't be picking, you know. I saw, you know, a sign in the middle, you know, there's like these, I don't know what, it's a, like a divider, with, but they have green, you know, it's like, I don't know, in the, like, the highway or whatever, however, you know, it's like a Pizza Hut sign, you know. Well, my dad said that, but, you know, food booming, you know. Yeah. Dalton Streams and Quentin on radio said they have to do the meat gotta go high. Yeah, so right on this, trying to bring fuck prices and Walmart have sales, but meat, no, you can't have sales with that burger. Too much food, they have XL, you know, keen on all of the above. Too much food, too big, and the price. It was like $19.01 for two triple stackers and a large fry. They don't have no quad stackers anymore. It's like that, they don't have record food. Okay. I don't think that was wearing gloves either. Like Taco Bell, they have, you know what I'm saying. But they wear gloves. That was real good. I want to do Mexican. Wish I could do DiMaggio's. Well, that was really good. That's like you know, nitpicking. Like Couch Gamer from Kentucky said that, Steve Brazil. Well, I don't mind doing that, Steve Brazil. Subscribe, click notification button. That's a good sign. Promote small YouTubers and YouTube one. Like this with COVID-19, Thumb Twizzlers. My dad said minorly, he said $100 a week or day or whatever. But that's bad for minorlies. League players of baseball like us, that'd be the best. I don't know. I think week, I wouldn't be charged for baseball today, but you know. That's the same, that'd be incredible. And it's like, because minor league and all that stuff like that, you know, we do. They nothing. MLB, you're in the MLB, you're rich as fuck. It's like that. It's like, they don't understand. They're okay with coronavirus, COVID-19. They don't understand. They're rich. You can do whatever. I don't have no internet problem. They don't have nothing. I can't stay in Illinois all life. It's all good for Illinois New Life. It's Benno, it keeps getting worse. They don't have no hell. They are rich. They are okay. They will survive coronavirus, COVID-19. That's the closest. We got the purge noise and sound like that. Closest of the purge. Of the real deal, you know, the pandemic, all the above, you know, we do. So, yeah. That's the same, because it is worse than since 1818 or whatever, however it's mentioned. So yeah. Well, I don't know. It's crazy, you know how we do. It's insane. There's no subway. I've seen a white car there now. I have a big trash can now. Oh yeah. This is not too bad. I just wonder about that. It's bad to get any of these drinks. I think I messed up. I don't know. It's the beginning or what? When FedEx. I think it was FedEx. FedEx came with GNC energy drink. What? Like, exclusive energy, you know. He finally got it. I thought. You know, I was shocked for the fuck, you know. I hope. Exclusive energy. I hope you try it, Rainbow. Pegasus. A Pagus, whatever, you know. It's a good energy drink. One of my favorite. This is not too bad, you know. Originally, it's not going to be my same, my jam. Like you would say, you know, the goods, the deeds, the info. But this, man, they done it right. It's like my girlfriend catching one, she wanted to do Buck Up Blue Razz. One or two of these. Well, they put all that teen cream or whatever bull. Like, yeah. Hydro Power Potion, Signature Citrus. And all, not just that, like all of them. Then you have Rockstar, Thermal, Done, the first of it, Tropical Fire, Neon Blood. But I guess I could get the Neon Blast again. But, I don't know. But I guess they have Hardcore Apple and Cotton Candy, but that's not the best. But. Miss, oh boy. Oh. That's interesting. I wonder if they got food. I'll go catch one so it's got a Pepsi in the fridge. I don't know. You know? Probably food up there. This is not good. Here maybe one part, but who knows? I don't know if you could or not, but. I don't know. Oh yeah. Well, T-Pix reviews, he got him at his gene, so yeah. That big. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, are they American Energy, all that? Those are the big boys. Exclusive Energy. I've got to be Small Energy. Small. Business, we got like eBay, PayPal, they send stuff for us, do all that for small business on there. We got small business, my old sister, Clay City, Illinois, Clay County. The Great Gatsby, Fairfield, Illinois, Wayne County, Great Gatsby. Tried to do the four, only in Clay County, just gaming, but who knows about that. Not too bad. My girl, in Salem Saturday and Sunday. I'm not gonna do no rest day up there on my phone. I'm gonna do it on my laptop. I don't know. I don't know what's going on. Looks like that. It's hard to do with the cash. Well, I don't know. Well, I guess. That pizza, I guess they deliver. Mexican. I don't know if anybody else would deliver or not. DiMaggio's, they're not delivering. Before Illinois, I wouldn't do that. Do, a taxi, Uber Eats, Grubhub, Lyft, DoorDash, Postmates. My dad said, for a while, they didn't deliver our bills. YouTube, one, comment down below, trolls. What do you think about it? And Peter Rabbit 2, man. My girl from Capture 1. Love her for a long time. She did the first one. That'd be so sweet at Easter. I first fuck a hop to it, but maybe not, but. Yeah, talk about that. The new Purge. I guess see about this, when it's supposed to be coming out. Because I have some in there. July 10th. Oh, look. Now here's more of it. National Association of Letter Carriers put the service on the verge of shutting down due to pandemic. And state postal service nation soon shut down. That gotta be something. That gotta be a big fucking deal. Wonder what's gonna happen. Can't do the video. That's gonna be interesting, that's gonna be wild. Data meter shall add chat group. I don't even know what that means. Whatever. That's gonna be, that's gonna be something out there. That'd be interesting. I wonder what would happen then. No, no, that would be, that'd be something. Wow. Oh, well, wonder what you do. You know? That's the sad about that. I wonder what exclusive energy you're gonna do. America. America Energy, red, white, and boom. America's energy drink. Huh. That'd be something. Like that, you know. The way you put. Like that. I don't see how that'd be so bad like that. Of energy drinks. I'll go up Jack Fish one. She said she would do that every day for bounty gummies. She said that, yeah. Help and all that. She gotta do better. Yeah. Rich and famous. That, you know, don't matter to me because they're good shape. Like that, you know. Just imagine about that. I mean, I'd be out of job. My middle sister could be out of job. But look at that, you know, hidden heart of my family. Who's, you know, rich and famous. No matter you look at it, like MLB, whatever all the above, they're getting paid. Well, that's the saying. I wouldn't be shocked if they're fucked. All the college sports people, they're getting paid. And then again, you got people of the Summer Olympics, you know. I just weird. That's just weird. I don't think I'm chugged. Oh, what a figure. Damn. And that's the saying about that, you know. I wonder, you know. So, YouTubers, YouTube land. Wash your hands 20 seconds with hot, soapy water. Stay home. Social distancing 6 feet apart away. Like the mask, I don't know, you know. Let's see what Dr. Fauci says, CDC says, new governor, if the Democrat liberal leader, hey, the Republican conservatives, radical, you know, ideas. You know, we in it together. Global pandemic, the whole wide war, the whole American United States. Remember. Coronavirus, COVID-19, it's a real deal. It's not fake news, it's not a conspiracy. It's reality, not fantasy and fairy tale. It's not no joke. Serious. It's a big fucking deal. Like Joe Biden. Joe Biden, big fucking deal. And Trump, so. Huge. Yeah. Can't get bigger than that. But YouTubers, YouTube land, if you want to, if you're able to, and that's the saying about that, you know, you donate blood. It's like, you know, I guess, you know, Well, like that, you probably wouldn't, have to, opt your governor and Dr. Fauci and CDC, But, like, Red Cross, they do the blood draw, all that. That's what the, blood drives Red Cross. So, that's probably who, what you do. You get a hold of them and be like, hey, I want to donate blood for coronavirus, COVID-19. And just see if you can, I would do. And just see if you're able to. That's what you need to do to just see you're able to, I'll have a blood shortage, need blood more than ever, and yeah. It's not a have to. We don't have to rush and all the above, we do. There's a strict, we want to regulate strict reform, pro-corruption red tape and all that. Bureaucrats, got all that. We want that there because, like that, we can't get it wrong, can't get it wrong. So yeah. So can't get wrong. So that'd be your best bet. That's the saying about that. Keep on bugging CDC and Dr. Fauci and the governor. The Red Cross. Yes. Talk to them and be like, hey, and see. They're gonna see, t tell you. If you can or not, I'd say that'd be the best bet. That's what they do. So there we go. So yeah, YouTube Reads YouTube Land. Wash your hands for 20 seconds with hot soapy water. Stay home. Social distancing. The mask. Like that, CDC, Dr. Fauci, the governor, the Democrats, liberal leaders, their critics, Republican conservatives, they are really radical, really out there. I don't know about them. And you can Red Cross about the donate blood, and we'll let you know. So, coronavirus, COVID-19, the real deal. Big fucking deal. That's like that huge, big fucking deal, huge, can't get bigger than that, deal. Not fake news, not conspiracy, so not a joke. We in it together, global pandemic, the whole wide world, whole American United States, So, thank you, that means a lot to me, appreciate it, T-Base View, wanna be on my radar, America Energy, Red, White, Boom, America's Energy Drink, Victory, Cream Soda, 200 caffeine, 8, so easy, busy, to one, gotta be 18 dots only, got a few junk, sodium, carbohydrates, I don't know if it's clear or not, I don't know what the YTHITO. Well, that's it, but I don't know what that is, but there we go. It's good, sucker. It's a good report. Kick ass. Maybe so. We'll see about that. Let's get to part two or not, so. So tell. Cheers, bitches. So, T-Bears Reviews, number one, number energy product reviews. Subscribe, click notification bell. It's like them, their website, America Energy, Red, White, and Boom, America's Energy Drink, link down below. Thank you. That means a lot to me. Appreciate it. So, everybody have a great day. Not all the above. Be safe. Be careful. Thanks, everybody. Bye, everybody. So, I will try to be back tomorrow night, Saturday night, It could be buck up grape grains with no SZ, maybe not ready to pop, one or another. They are all helped out, who knows? So try to be back tomorrow night, Saturday night, hopefully have weekend, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. So YouTube, YouTube one, I see ya when I see ya. Okay, fuck off.